First, we start with a square. Fold the bottom to the top. Line up the edges as best you can. Press down good on your fold. Next, we open it up. Turn it so the crease is vertical. And fold the bottom to the top. Turn it around so that the open part is at the bottom. Fold the right side to the center crease. Press down good on your fold. Do the same thing with the other side. It should touch in the middle, but not overlap. Open these two flaps. I'm going to take this top right corner and fold it down this first crease. Press down good on your fold. Do the same thing with the other half. Get this top edge and fold it so it lines up down this first crease. Next, we lift up this flap. Open the end, make sure it folds on that crease, and then press the top down to make a triangle. Do the same thing on the other side. Lift up the flap, open the end, make sure it folds on this crease right here. Press the top down like a triangle. Okay, we're going to take this flap right here and fold all the way to the top. Then we fold it back down to the center. Then fold the right side over on this first crease. Fold the left side over on this crease. And we lift these two sides up and pull this part down in the middle. And this is our project for today, the organ or piano.
Origami for your mommy.